What's the happy hap?
I'm a down on a luck kind of gal. When do I get my superpowers?
Roberts is once again awarded Agent of the Month for his work on his secret missions, and we are all just super thrilled for him. Really, it's marvelous. Thanks. Yeah.
Dr. Mills has been vetted as a non-Hydra agent. Just because he left your department doesn't make him a total traitor 100% of the time. Just a sometimes traitor some of the time.
Agents are reminded that photostatic veils are not to be used for pranking purposes. Cafeteria staff are being equipped with countermeasures to prevent pranksters from taking two desserts of
Hey, bud.
The level 6 agents would like to remind the level 7 agents that the level 7 staff room falls within the level 6 wing and is therefore freely accessible to level 6 agents as well as level 7 agents. So there.
Okay. That one's on me.
Bitte beachten Sie beim Aussteigen die Lücke zwischen Zug- und Bahnsteigkante.
Apologies for the interference, folks. Maybe if we hadn't spent all of our budget rebuilding everything, we could get a PA system that didn't pick up errant signals from Berlin.
finally figured out how to communicate using this hologram table thing. Somehow, I got it stuck on Morse code. Anyway, keep an eye out for trouble in this area.
Where are you hiding, you overgrown iguana?
Get up, quick!
Cat-like reflexes seem to have failed me on this occasion.
I swear, nobody's taking that dumpster away from you.
The bank's just been hit. Keep your eyes open for a truck fleeing the scene at high speed.
Oh,
Oh, it's so good to see the city again.
Oh, sure. Just blow up that garbage can. Really, I don't...
Oh, hello. You know, I used to come here all the time when I lived in New York.
One of these days, I'll be the one smashing things up, and someone else will have to clean up. Yeah, that'll be a good day.
I've heard this cafe owner is selling something called a Captain America cappuccino. I don't think it's likely that Steve somehow survived and became a barista, but I have to be sure. Unfortunately, getting inside the cafe won't be quite as simple as one might imagine.
Those aliens certainly made this a memorable holiday. I must remember to tell Auntie Vera about this.
Nicely done. However, it would appear that Steve isn't inside after all, as if Captain America would be in need of a hot drink right now. In any case, thank you for... hang on.
Sorry to interrupt your little trip across the city, but the police are on their way to a crime in progress near you. Maybe you can beat them to it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Where are you hiding, you overgrown iguana?
Oh, it's not a curse. Natural.
Would you like to see a picture of my great-grandchildren?
Thank you.
your person tells me to keep calm and carry on.
Oh, you are so getting blogged about.
Witnesses are reporting lawless thugs on the loose in this area. You better see what you can do about them before things get out of hand.
Oh, come closer! I want to take a selfie and show it to my great-granddaughter!
Again.
This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals.
Stop in the name of the... forget it.
remember that first Stark Expo. Why don't we have flying cars yet? I thought 2015 was supposed to be the year of the flying car.
Reporting for duty.
Might I borrow you for a moment?
Don't worry, it's not anything too taxing. Just a little brain surgery.
Sokovia?
Where's Sokovia?
I must work to honor my family legacy.
On the plus side, I can cancel.
Don't make me write you a ticket.
I'll admit, I had my doubts about you, but you've really stepped things up a notch lately. Keep it up.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Hey!
This suit costs more than your...
Feel like getting your hands dirty? We're getting reports of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals.
That Steve Rogers guy looks an awful lot like the skinny kid I used to know.
I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers.
Hey, I'm an agent. I have a badge.
City may be mighty pretty, but they ain't got what we got.
Huh. Just three more days till my retirement. I'm gonna regret that.
The price of real estate is sky high. Superheroes keep buying it all up.
Did Mrs. Stark never tell her son to not give his address out to strangers?
A rent-controlled apartment. That's my goal in life.
Sorry to interrupt your little trip across the city, but the police are on their way to a crime in progress near you. Maybe you can beat them to it.
I've made my mind up. Today, I'm not gonna mess up anything.
Wow! One day, I want to be able to take people's cars for official business.
Cousin out in Tennessee who swears blind, she saw Tony Stark in a diner out there.
Thank you.
lab. Today, I'm not gonna mess up anything. I've made my mind up. Today, I'm not gonna mess up anything.
Big shitty baby might have pretty, but they ain't got what we got.
I swear, if one more person tells me to keep calm and carry on...
Official business, right?
City sure changed in the last couple of years.
Is anyone receiving this message? We're getting reports of an incident close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
Hey, I'm walking here!
Person tells me to keep calm and charge.
Oh, it was probably my fault.
I've made my mind up. Today, I'm not gonna mess up anything.
Thank you.
price doesn't include tax.
Rebuilding this part of the city's going well. And to think, all we've had access to is sticky back plastic, pipe cleaners, and the tiny pieces of rubble that rained down when it...
Now why would I do that?
Changed in the last couple of years.
Finally figured out how to communicate using this holo-
Hey, do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip? I've just been assigned the exciting task of dri- Anyway, if you're free to tag along- Alright, Lola. Let's get you filled up.
All units, there's a stolen truck tearing it around Manhattan at high speed.
Better stop for some gas first. Lola's running a little low. Uh-oh, looks like trouble. These guys just keep coming.
Axon really needs to improve on his safety.
Guess you tossed his bank on S.H.I.E.L.D. being here. How's Lola holding up back? Oh, and you, of course.
The big city may be mighty pretty, but they ain't got what we got.
Suspects are fleeing the scene in a stolen truck.
Good going. You're like a hunter. A hunter of crimes and villains. Maybe that should be your official title. Or not.
I think I might have. Today I'm not gonna mess up.
I think we're in the clear. You know, this seems to happen every time I stop. Sorry, I know you had your heart set on that road trip.
Mm-hmm.
Any chance you could grab some shawarma while you're out? Maybe some mac and cheese or falafel or... Hold up. Criminal activity detected nearby. I guess dinner can wait.
We seriously need to revise our heroes.
Hey, hey, take it easy.
Happening to me!
Man, I can't believe he got away from me. Please, take that punk down.
Thanks. Don't tell anyone on the force about this, okay?
As someone with a history of being underestimated, I just have to say that I never thought you'd be able to do that in a million years. I'm just kidding. Great work.
Seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele.
I hope it doesn't rain a lot today. Crime fighting is hard enough without bad weather. Speaking of crime, we've got reports of an incident close to where you are.
Oh, why didn't I take a cab?
Hey, hey! Take it easy!
We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele. We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele. It sounded like such an easy j- except some of those jumped up juniors thought they'd be- If I wanted to spend the day babysitting, I'd have just stayed at home, you know? With my actual baby.
Mr. Cage! I need the bathroom! But these goons keep getting in my way!
You know S.H.I.E.L.D. is just a name, right? You don't have to just sit there and let people hit you!
Uh-huh.
what's all the hubbub?
Keep up, old man.
Who would win in a fight between a Quinjet?
Oh, thank you. I've been bursting since we got here.
Mr. Cage, I swallowed my comms device. Can I get a new one?
You shield boys sure know how to take a punch.
Just had the call. Another hijacked truck is tearing around the city.
You didn't see that coming.
Yikes, that was intense. I wonder if it's too late to go back to working in the gas station.
Stand down, peasants! I am a mighty shield agent, and you are all under arrest! It's not working! They're not standing down!
Uh-oh. Looks like Junior's in trouble.
But I had the situation completely under control.
Can I help you?
Incoming crime.
Oh man, what a time to forget how to make a fist. Your fingers bend inwards or outwards? Ow! Not outwards!
You guys are so green, people try to take Hulk selfies with you.
Who would win in a fight between a Quinjet and a Chitauri Terry? Wait, what do you mean I just missed that?
Oh, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
Hey, hey! Take it easy.
Think that's everyone a- Here, take a cut of the pay for-
I got a cousin out in Tennessee who swears blind. She saw Tony Stark in a diner out there.